Hello guys, how are you all doing? Hope you are fine. So, another live stream of FIFA Mobile, and let's kill him reward. Wow. 100k for free. Claim this until once. Good. But these free packs are of no use. Let's claim all the daily. Rewards. So currently we were playing the World Tour, and we will continue that only. Okay, let's play. Currently we are at the We completed few match of the EFL champions, so now our next opponent is Bristol City. Very good guys, what a wonderful pass to the opponent. What is this? Oh, this was not expected from you, Angel. You are pretty trustworthy. Hey, what is this? Yes, of course, I will try again. Okay. This should have been a goal. Assist us. Excessive touch has to become in the play that time only. Wonderful. We lost again. It's FIFA, guys. First of game you feel is very easy, and in the next match you feel like it's made very difficult. Irving, thanks for the goal. I know I criticize you very much, but this time you saved me, brother. Yeah, Irving. So this is why I criticize you. It was an easy goal. Oh, good goal, Christy. Very well played. Yes, referee, you ended the time. In the current FIFA match, Chelsea is leading 1-0 up, and Chelsea guys are playing well too. What was this? Yeah. So I was telling that Chelsea are playing well too. Oh, good shot by I didn't see his t-shirt. Oh my god. two goals right from the start, and he saved the penalty. Oh, wonderful goal by Da Rossi. I hope I am saying his name correctly. Wow. FIFA 20 volleys, everyone take very good volley. I hope I am not talking too soon. This is my seat. Almost everyone is good with volley. Bearwing, you disappoint me. I'm not playing well, but I hope there is an extra time. Okay, good. Yeah, very good goal, Angel. There's one tip from me, guys, that don't try to do finish shot in this, just sorry. As I was saying, don't try finish or just normal shooting. Aim for the far post and use some power, that's it. This is the best way to. Very well, good by Fisher too. just use simple power shots only, nothing else. Darussi scored again, very good. Isher is a superb card. Huh? If you are getting this card for cheap, buy it. Really very good card. Kakshi is also good. These are very cheap card also as you compare. I mean I just bought for only maybe 70-80 thousand only. But it's very worth the investment. Just seeing Chelsea scored a really wonderful goal in the real match. Fisher. a good game. Northam Forest, 45 minutes. We have to beat 2 goals. Berwin, please score. Yes, he won't score. I was knowing. What happens to his eyes? Yeah, Abraham, good goal. Okay, we have very less time. Good goal by Angel. See, that's why I don't like this card. Bearwing, why you do this to me? Have I done anything bad to you? Oh. Yeah, that are the firecrackers. Also guys, happy Diwali. I forgot to tell you. Yeah. I'm telling you guys, normal power shot are overpowered. A 70 rated card. It's no use. 83 overall rated team. What is this here? This half time. Okay, let's concentrate a little bit more. Wonderful concentration by me. Yeah, Christy, wonderful goal. Another wonderful chance to Christy, and he takes it. Okay, we level up. स्टोक सिटी। वाह व्हाट अ वंडरफुल स्टार्ट बाय गिविंग देम द पेनल्टी। सो नाउ वी हैव टू स्कोर 4 गोल्स। एफरी फाउल नॉर्मल थ्रू बॉल। सी बेयर विंग लर्न फ्रॉम समथिंग फ्रॉम फिशर। ओके वी नीड टू स्कोर 2 गोल्स। Good work, Angel. Oh, fantastic finish by Angel. Yeah. I was worried about talk too soon. What a goal that was. Referee blow the whistle. Yes, good. So in the real match also the second half is started. Our बाथरूम Yes, yes, sure, brother. What you want to know? Are you able to hear my voice? Just a minute. Yes, brother, what do you want to know? Thanks for the compliment, brother. And the sound behind me is the sound of firecrackers. Okay. Yes, tell me what you want to know, brother. This is the final match of EFL Champions World Tour. Okay, we got our one goal back. Half time. Okay, second goal. No man, there wasn't any foul. Let's go. Shit. Yes. Yeah. Should have been a goal. Yeah. Just now we have to defend the lead. Oh, shit. Yeah, bomb. So my advice for clearing these stages would be just find the gap in the defense line and just aim far corner and shoot. Find the spaces, get yourself in a good position in the near opponent's D line and just aim for the far post and shoot. That's it. we got another guard. So I guess right now just not play these games, because I guess this game will be really difficult as 98 overall. Right now we have team of only 80 overall, so I will let's do one thing, that we will play Premier League after completing the other chapters. In Legend they are giving a 70 overall card. What is wrong with them? See, it's 120 overall team and this is only now, the final player is only a 90 overall. And in Legends 3, 93 Sterling. Still, for that you have to beat a 120 overall team with 4 goals. Someone explain FIFA. That make games a little bit understandable. Let's search 80 up cards. Below 100k. I guess we bought our cards cheaper than the current price only, so we are good, I think. Let's see what is the price of 85 overall cards. Some card in 250 range. Okay, some cards in 500. What about 90 plus? that the other events going on. $100K is a good amount of money. Let's play this one. There is a reason why Ronaldo is my favorite. Okay, half time. What has happened to their eyes? Ronaldo. What a wonderful goal. You need a team like this to beat a 120 overall team. I don't think it's possible only with a 90 or even 100 overall team. I hope it's 100k recurring amount then. Let's try one more goal. Time is very. So the reward was only one time. As expected. Something. Other rewards are not that good. I don't know why, but. Just seeing the score line of Chelsea. 4-0 up. It's good for me because I have Chelsea player in my Premier League team. But there is also one bad thing, as I have goalkeeper of Burnley in my team also. So I guess I am going to get some negative points for that also. I guess I shouldn't have sprint over there. Yeah, 2-goal lead, so we are very safe now, I guess. Unless and until the game stops, or it didn't say, then only. So these rewards aren't any good either. So there is a discussion going on whether it was penalty or not in the real game. Let's just get the rewards. Okay, let's play some Serie A matches. Don't want to play. Bless first complete the Domino's League 2 first. Keep your questions coming in case if you have any. The ball did get some swing on it. Yeah, I was trying finish shot and it did work this time. Oof. Yeah, a wonderful goal on a counter attack. A wonderful goal in a counter attack. What was Darcy thinking? Oh. No pass. Guys, get one goal then. What was that? So the wonderful goal by so in the Chelsea versus Burnley Premier League match, Burnley scored a very fantastic goal by Rodriguez. I wish that if Chelsea would have won 4-0, it would have been good. Thank you FIFA for giving a 70 plus over a rated car. It is very helpful to me. This happened very rarely that you have a goal in lead. What is this, guys? My players are not playing. Let's go for a yeah. So the Burnley scored again. Sorry if I am not saying the name correctly. Another very wonderful goal. This time goal was scored by wonderful goal by Bearwing in my match. Yeah. So wonderful game by Chelsea. I guess they really deserve to win. I don't know, I only think the only weakness with Chelsea is their defense. Other than that, they are really good. Second thing, I think Second thing I think Chelsea need to improve is I think it's some experience, because they at the end they really were very loose on defense, or very loose on the game, so that gave away the 2 goals. हेलो, हेलो, आर यू एबल टू हियर माय वॉइस करेक्टली? Angel is not going to miss from that. This Christie card is also very good. There in FIFA everyone is very good in one touch goal. He should have scored. Let's play one more game and then I will end this stream. गुडगुल बैरविंग, how can he miss that easy goal? I don't know. Let's play one more game. Please score this time. This is why I hate this card. Yeah. This game is very tricky, so if you guys have in trouble, then remember after doing this you have to use gesture to score goal, because it was for me also difficult as I use classic touch control, so in this skill move they don't show. I guess I should have done better. So, okay guys, I guess I will end this stream now. What do you think? What should I do? Let's play one more match. Okay, this is, I guess, not a hard game. गोल या दैट वाज आल्सो अ गुड गोल. व्हाट डू यू थिंक? I hope you like my stream. I'm going to end this here and I hope you leave a like, subscribe to my channel. That's it. See you in the next video. There are only 3-4 matches only remaining. Let's complete it only. This Fisher card is also good, so if you in this match we have one goal advantage. I guess I should have done better there. That was the goal I was looking for. Okay, nevertheless, we won the match. Let's complete the final match. Of this league. Yeah, that's a good score. That was also a good score. Surprisingly, this game is easier than the previous game. I don't know why. Let's try something new in the second half. To make game some interesting, because I guess now as per the score line, I guess it's very easy. Let's try to score a goal with goalkeeper. Yes, good job, my boy. Goalkeeper, where are you going? What are you doing? What are you? Yes. Whew. Let's try to score one more. Come back, goalkeeper. Yes, let's go. Let's go. Shit, time's up. I hope you enjoyed this stream. If you do, then leave a like. Subscribe. And press the bell icon. Thank you for watching. Catch you in the next one. Hope to see you in the next live stream too.